When you find the injury, press the X button.